Very interesting, Dennis, at that first bounce, because Yeates came off the wing and went straight for Dermott Brereton. Dermott's down on his knees, as you can see.
Gary Ablett will go very close from here, from about 52 metres. Long, probing kick, it's home.
Now, this is reminiscent of the final Dermott Brereton down. I mentioned how Yeates came through the centre, didn't have eyes for the ball, just went straight at Brereton and has put him down. A bad miss for Hawthorn, because he's the one who can really get them going. Now, watch this on replay. You see Yeates, there he is, number coming off the wing there. He only had eyes for Brereton, then goes over and bumps him again. But obviously, he's done his ribs.
Very interesting that he had a second crack at him, Don.
Well, they're all fired up, Geelong, and it's an ideal start. It's reminiscent of 1978, when Hawthorn were, on that occasion, Montgomery gold, as Ablett did on that occasion.
It was always going to be on. And of course, that's when a man like Brereton is most vulnerable. And he's running with eyes on somebody else. He's suddenly open.
You wonder whether Geelong's homework has been done, because Brereton has had some problems in that area for maybe the second part of the season.
Well, not so much his ribs, his ankles have been the problem, Ian. But they've got a couple of players out that are under a cloud, Hawthorn. Now, Anthony Condon was getting treatment earlier in the week. Greg Deer was getting treatment. Scott McGinnis, we know, with the ankle. Brereton ankle. And also Curran. Now, they were getting treatment through the week, so they're not fully fit. Now, Brereton's going down to the forward pocket.
Bounce back in the centre. Deer gets his hands to it. Now, Damien Burke's hit towards half forward. There's a free kick being picked out of it. It's going to Hawthorn.